We're learning more now about the criminal case against a 19-year veteran of the NOPD. It's a story that the WDSU I-team first told you about last night. The FBI arrested Captain Michael Roussel and charged him with wire fraud for his alleged involvement in a kickback scheme. Prosecutors say he tried to hatch a scheme to make money from an inflated security contract. Police Superintendent Ronald Surpass says Roussel has been suspended without pay and he will not tolerate any type of corruption.
Police officers who do this really are not police officers. You may note I've not referred to Mr. Roussel by his title because I think he's violated that trust and he doesn't deserve that.
Surpass says if anyone else worked with Roussel in this alleged scheme, he advises them to turn themselves in. And all-